I'm confident that in the end I look back and see the lesson, recognize the blessing when the mess is over. But right now it feels like there's no escape. I deceive myself without trying. Think I'm over it, say I'm okay. Then I find myself reflecting and crying, reflecting and crying. But I'm confident that in the end I look back and see the lesson, recognize the blessing. But my question is, when is the end? 'Cause it feels like I'm running in circles and the enemy won't let me go, and I feel stuck.
But I know in the end I'll look back with a girl.